What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. And look, I got my Pulse shotgun back. I just got it back. Thank the Lord. Alright, so like I was saying, welcome back to the channel. And I hope you guys still enjoyed the last episode. If you haven't seen it, go watch it, because we're just going to get straight into this one. So, let's start this mission. I don't know why it wanted me to start the mission in front of a stall, but... Wait, is Josh in the stall?
Josh, please tell me you're not in there.
Please tell me you're not.
Snipers on the roof.
Snipers?
What are you talking about?
They're human. I'm sorry, they're not supposed to be here. Dushan must have hired them.
Why are you whispering?
I'm not whispering. Can you get...
Hey, man, I'm not going in there. Look. So tomorrow, they're trucking out these machines to the polling places, and what are we supposed to do? Reverse engineer them?
No, that's not feasible given our time frame. The virus is military grade. The only prudent course is to destroy them all.
Destroy them all?
Huh?
What do you want to do, blow them up?
Oh, she said bring explosives.
Base, there's plenty of explosives. No voting machines. It delays the election.
Yeah, we expose the tampering and give people time to make an informed decision. Hell yeah. Hey, I'm sold, Josh. You sold?
Okay. Alright.
Alright, let's do what we need to do. Okay. Destroy the voting machine.
Isn't blowing up voting machines kind of extreme?
Hell no!
It's like Josh said, we buy time for the election. It's a civic service, essentially.
Sorry, you're the one who told me to bring explosives, so... I need that access key. No, that'll make too much noise. I gotta phase. I gotta. What's it called? Actually, you know what? I gotta put him to sleep. Okay. He was wearing armor, so it probably wouldn't have worked. Shit.
Hey, you're not supposed to mess with machines.
Mind your business.
Well, who
do you think, idiot?
Didn't really make sense. I could have seen it. Okay, so sure. Wait, can I? Oh, can I do this thing? Tell me the pole shocking can't do it. Okay, I don't want to make too much noise, so maybe I should use my electroshock device. Okay, well now I need to wait for another batch of electroshock devices. In here, right? Nope. Because if they hear explosives, it's over. They're coming in hard. I don't understand why a pulse shotgun can't do it. It's a literal pulse. What about a taser? What? Let's just wait for my electroshock device. Come on. Come on. One down. Music and they're trying to play me. What the heck? There we go. Didn't hear the thing. Nope. Oh, I got them all. Okay. That's good.
Down.
I gotta go fast, yo. Yeah, Paige wanted to work on this guy. And he would have alerted everyone else. What? What? You're telling me it's under me? I might have to do this the loud way. Oh my god. Yeah, I'll have to do it the wrong way. Yeah, wrong way it is. I'm proper. Ah, too late. Shit. I'm moving. I gotta move. That's 3-4. How many ultra shock devices do I have? 2. Okay, I'll use the last one. Okay, you know what? I'll use a mobile explosive. Now I need to actually get all the way. Okay, I'm good.
Got them all.
Now you should probably get out of there.
Ouch. I was leaving anyways, but after I go. Sounds like it hurts. Oh god, that's gotta hurt too. You heard how hard he was swinging that. You saw the blood. Gosh, Marcus, you're brutal. How many people have you killed in your life, man? And who fucking trained you? Cause they did a fucking good job. And his jaw still in the snow. Because I wouldn't be. I wouldn't have been in there in the first place, but if once I start hearing gunshots, I'm dipping. Why the fuck can't I go up the hill? What the fuck? What the heck? Why can't I get up this hill? There we go. Really? Hey. Really? Oh, come on.
I'm out.
Great. Hey, we put together a video using the stuff you got in the penthouse. Check it out.
Oh, another one of these videos? Okay.
Citizens, Invite Corporation has been using your sacred vote as a plaything. Targeting you individually. Invite manipulated your emotions to give support to their puppet, Mark Thrust. But DedSec hacked into Invite and changed their algorithms. Polls reversed instantly. Invite, desperate to elect Thrust, resorted to their own form of hackery. Here, Invite CEO Mary Catskill delivers a virus destined for voting machines to Mark Thrust himself. The election's been delayed. Citizens, use this time to think. Do not allow yourselves to be manipulated. DedSec implores you to think before you vote. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
Alright. Let's go. Let's do backflip. Oh, come on, I can't do backflip. I got 8 research points. That's good. Oh, gosh. Wow, and my bike went farther than me. That sucks. The cops are probably like, what the fuck just happened? We're gonna go ahead and... Alright, so what's next? Am I gonna get a call? Should I go to the DedSec app? Go for the main operation. Main operation. Robot Wars. Okay. So I know where that is. Can we fast travel anywhere? I guess we can. Let's go here. Alright. Let's start this new main operation. Hope your guys' day has been good so far. Mine's been pretty good. What is that background? Okay, so
Lumen and Byte know everything about us. How they know if you're single, dating, or it's complicated, and where you went to school, and if you like, love, or loathe Nelly. But now, this? Have you heard of this emotional contagion? If they flood your feed with your friends' positive posts...
What happens? I'm honestly curious to know what happens.
You better get the police here! Some nut job shooting up the...
We want to go after Titus, okay?
And robotics?
Yeah.
You find something in the data, though?
Okay, well, let's just say that all...
Why are we doing the garage open?
The grants and the research programs, and you'll notice the Koi signs there. None of it adds up, okay? They're collaborating with Bloom on something they call the 10-year plan. Again, Koi signs, which is supposed to improve CTOS security. Then why are they filing patents on military tech,
Because
right?
CTOS is going the way of all control systems. That's why Junior here is a little bot on a mission.
No, he's not. That is not your fucking call.
Wait, you think you're just gonna skip through Titus's front door and steal all their dirty secrets? Even Uncle Sam buys his biometric locks from Titus. That's the level of security we're dealing with, amigo.
A palm reader? It's easy. We just need to find a hand. I bet you can get one, no problem.
Hey, that's your plan? Cut somebody's hand off?
It works.
We can get prints to reconstruct the handprint.
There are heart rate monitors, an infrared scan that check for blood flow. No blood flow, no unlock, no pass
okay,
around.
Okay, fine. Then we grab someone alive and we get them to open it for us.
No.
How?
The heart rate monitors will flag if he's nervous.
Okay, then we inject someone with a sedative to bring down their heart rate.
For fuck's sake, we already had a working plan here.
Not with him! Junior, off.
Oh.
Now you listen to me. You don't get to walk in here like you own the place, okay? This is my garage. Hmm. My hardware. He wants to turn Junior into a bomb.
An EMP bomb, Trojan horse style.
All to right drive him in, he takes off. Oh, I get it.
Set to the default codes. Easy fucking peasy.
I agree with Ray.
And all we need is the defaults. Hmm. It does work, man.
It does. I agree with Ray. If we can get him on the inside.
One night in the desert together, and the two of you are best friends?
Wait.
Go ahead. Take his side, okay? Don't let me get in the way.
Wait.
Hold on.
We get him inside. They won't recognize. They will say it's one of theirs.
How do we get him inside?
Well, first of all, we're going to have to get rid of all this meaningful propaganda.
We put it inside as one of their bots. If it detonates an EMP, it shuts off the whole entire system. Yeah, that's a very good plan. I'm sorry, Lynch, but
stop.
I'm just right here.
Stop! Guys, stop. Just keep the paint. When one of these things breaks down, Titus picks them up from a service depot.
Oh.
That's your way to get him inside.
Huh. That's good. That's very good.
Nice, French.
All right. Ready to roll when you are, Marcus.
Yeah.
Alright, let's just go. But I really think Ray has a good plan. I would sort of agree with Ray here.
Got Junior loaded up and back?
Yep, he's in there. So, will MacGyver and EMP at the repair depot? Hard to believe that's all you really need to break into the world's top security company.
Well, not counting the $36,000 robot you stole.
So what you're saying is, I'm the key contributor in this plan.
Nah, I'm saying you're basically a shoplifter. Highwayman.
Highwayman? Oh, I like that. The masked highwayman stalks the twilight roads, ever searching for the kingdom's most treasured relics.
No job is too small or too demeaning for the masked highwayman.
The masked highwayman and his underperforming but big-hearted companion, the dark stranger.
You know what? I take back highwayman. You're now the masked cracker.
No. That's not good.
Alright, I'm gonna whip us up a nasty little EMP bomb. I don't think I'll have a problem finding the right parts in this place.
Man, the robots we could build in here!
Yeah, maybe next time.
Start looking!
Damn it.
Fuck!
I probably should have detonated yours first, then got the botnet charge. Kinda stupid of me. Okay, I seem to still need an access key. Or maybe just this terminal right here. Yep, I need a key. Okay. Oh, come on, I had it. Close, 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 close.
Jesus!
Welcome to Titus.
I am here, it's just you guys can't see me because I know what I'm doing.
Find him.
Okay, I should probably get in cover.
Wrench, I got the EMP ready. Where's Junior now?
I got him ready at the drop-off zone. Can you get the door for me?
You got it.
How do I do that?
I lost him.
Wait. Yeah. I should probably... Wait, you know what? Can I use it as like an EMP?
Okay, little guy. Today is your day. Make us proud.
All right,
Junior's ready for pickup. Next stop, Titus.
Rich, you and I need to powwow. I have an idea. I'm sending you some coordinates to follow.
Ooh, a special mission.
Marcus, you meet me outside Titus when you're ready. Near the big Silicon Valley sign.
Are you running the show now?
Nope. This one's going to be mostly Marcus, but I'm going to do everything I can to make sure he gets in there.
I'll see you there, Ray.
What's new? Everything's mostly me anyways.
Ow!
Thank God, Charles. Everything's mostly me. Anytime they need something done, they told me to do it. They can't get something to get inside to their places. They need me to do it. Tell me DedSec would be nothing. They wouldn't have any information. They wouldn't have nothing. None of their people want to break into places, be a fugitive. But they just want to sit behind their computers. Here. What you got for me, Ray?
What, are you trying to topical us?
The more of them we drag into the light, the more torches and pitchforks we're gonna see in response.
You sure you want to compare your followers to a bunch of angry villagers?
Yeah, well, no, man, but... The people are angry, and they should be. They're taking back what's theirs.
Yeah. Just make sure you're pointing them at the right monsters. Right? Anyway, you get to go inside TARDIS and play with the robots.
I do?
Shit, when was this decided, man?
Well, we did rock, scissors, and dynamite.
Yeah, but I wasn't even there.
No, but if it was a tie, you win. Wrench did paper, I did dynamite.
Well, dynamite.
It's a regional thing.
What?
Technically, they cancel each other out, okay, so...
It sounds fair.
And I sent him into one of the TARDIS warehouses. Now, he's got the delicate job of reading the fucking manual. Then you are gonna go to the front door, get the model numbers, and send back to him for the default.
The front door, eh?
We'll be nearby, looking at blueprints and power plants.
Yo, let's do it.
All right, yeah.
Happy hunting.
Happy hunting.
I'm going in through the front door, eh? Uh-huh. Where the fuck is the dirt bike? Alright. Shit, I'm dead. Wait, is it? Yeah, it's right there. Okay. Wow. I did not expect that to happen, though. Fuck. I need you to give me your car. Sorry. Official police
all
business.
Time, all day, every day here at KBNC.
I'm not actually. Oh, that's how you change the radio station! Oh! Now I know!
Shit.
How am I gonna... How the fuck am I gonna... There, oh. There we go. Okay, cool. What am I doing here?
My turn.
What am I doing? Bro, I'm playing as the wolf.
Junior's in. I need to figure out where I'm taking
him. Oh, God, this is sick.
Security hub nearby. Blueprints show it's EMP picked by a Faraday cage. So it's not going to work unless you stick JR all
the way. Hold on to something.
That did sound kind of dirty.
How do I get through?
Does Junior have a jump button? We got stairs.
Nope. Stairs are his kryptonite. Sorry.
So what am I gonna do?
Look for a switch box. There's gotta be one somewhere.
A what? A switch box? Pardon me. Do I need to go to the cameras or something? Is that a switch box? Oh. Bro, this is sick. I'm playing as the robot.
Got to get my bearings.
Why?
No, that's the wrong box. Okay, Maybe this one? Yes. Oh, so now it left me this way. So I go this way. Okay.
Fun, but don't forget what you came here to do, Marcus.
I haven't forgotten. Just enjoying the ride.
Heading toward the loading base.
What
security room
fuck?
Is just off to one side.
Same box, right? Yeah. Shit. Three locks. So what do I do? Oh, this box. Oh, I get on it. Well, well. All right, that was too easy.
Where we're going, that gun's not going to help you, Chet.
So, bro, I'm talking through
it's
the robot.
Tell you what you want to hear, and then it's going to eat.
All right,
your
Junior's
face.
In place. Everybody say night, night to Junior.
Well, we're detonating the electromagnetic pulse. 3, 2, 1. Detonate. System's offline, bro. Yep, he's done. Alright.
The EMP worked like a charm, Ray.
Yep. Call me. Pleasantly surprised.
Wow, I'm doubt? Getting so many.
But I also have an excellent poker face, amigo. Not a skill, mind you, more due to years of rampant binge drinking. Ranch picked up Titus's default door code.
Terminal.
4545.
Thanks.
Okay. Okay. Loud it is. I tried to keep it silent, but doesn't seem to be my specialty. I mean, I've kept things silent many times, you guys have seen through this gameplay walkthrough, but...
Alright, I'm on my way to the server room.
You should be able to walk right up to the database server now. Except for all the alarms, lasers, the guys with guns.
Oh, that easy, huh? Thanks.
The guys with guns don't scare me. The guys with guns could be scared of me. Oh, that sucks. That sucks.
Oh,
You need desperate backup. This is why I love this pulse shotgun. Ah, trying to get me again, huh? Not this time. Trying to get me again, huh? Bro, the game thinks I'm stupid, yo. Okay, so I need access to something. There we go. Where's the wire? I'm gonna wait for it to go, and there we go. Okay, am I good? I'm gonna go ahead and break the cover.
Alright, Ray, send it something your way.
Oh yeah, that's definitely something.
Wait, hold up.
You know, this is gonna take some time to parse. You should be close to a private lift in the CEO's office. My blueprint doesn't show where it goes, which means it's exactly what we're looking for.
Alright. What can I say? T-Bone's a smart guy. Like, he knows what he's talking about.
Damn, will you look at this place? She even got her own private elevator.
Damn. This place can be used as...
Start looking.
Okay.
Marcus, first impressions on the data you sent me. Looks like Titus has the 10-year plan brewing in some kind of prototype lab.
10-year plan?
Let's see what they're keeping in sub-level 6.
And smash the shit out of it.
What Rich means is find and record evidence that Titus is up to something naughty.
Well, if you want to get technical, sure.
Alright. Why do you say it like technical?
Alright, I'm in a nuclear bunker slash parking garage. You got anything else on the prototype labs?
Only that there's one thick-ass iron door in your way. No idea what's behind it if you get through.
When I get through.
Alright, guys, well, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap it up here, alright? So, I hope you guys had a good time watching it, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. See ya.